What's up, guys? RikujoMarame. Oh god, and then the audio cut out for half a second. It's like,
oh my,
I thought it was loud, but like, and then all of a sudden, sneaky.
Anyway, snake's over there.
Don't bring Terra into this.
He's right there.
Gears 4! God. We're gonna be playing some Gears 4. No, we're not doing casual. I like how the emblems change between them all. Super cool.
You do anything other than normal, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Alright. My ass is pleasantly plump at the moment. My knee is slightly less feeling in it now.
Fucker.
But anyway, we're gonna be playing Gears 4. We haven't... She's never played a Gears game before. We needed a game that we could play together all the way through, short of Destiny, because I'm sure you guys love all the Destiny videos I keep uploading.
First Minister Jin commemorated the 25th anniversary of the end of the Locust War.
Today, we are humbled by the presence of two generations of men and women who braved every danger.
I can see it.
Who fought the battles that made us what we are.
Your camera projector.
Including the most pivotal encounter of the Pendulum Wars, Ashbo Fields.
So she's never played a Gears game. I have. I played the first and the second ones. I have never touched the third one.
You the inspirational speech, Private.
But I do know the gist of this game.
Yes, sir.
And where it's taking place and everything like that. So she hasn't, so this will be fun. And I know you guys will love it. This game just came out literally last night at 9 o'clock. I know a couple of other YouTubers have already gotten their hands on it because they get early access and stuff like that. So no worries there. But stick with us. It's gonna be fun.
Take down those towers, cripple their communications, then raid the lab. Command wants the Hammer of Dawn, Command gets the Hammer of Dawn. All right, move!
All right, so I think I'm on the top, and she's on the bottom. Yep, all right.
Move it, Gears! We're only gonna get one shot to
button
inspect
to
the plan.
Sprint.
Once we take down the comm towers, this entire base is cut off.
I'm not moving.
We've got indies. Up top! Take
him
out!
Oh my gosh, this missile.
Nice shot!
I'm trying to think of how that reload works again. Yep. Okay, so you reload with the R1 for you. Shit! I'm like out of ammo.
Way to go, Private! Keep pushing! Tower's just ahead! Sweet!
Well, fine. Screw you then.
Come on! The Major's waiting!
Hey, there's one. There you are.
I can't see him anywhere. All right, pushing up. Yeah. All right, eat shit.
Damn it! They're dug in. Get around and flank them. One less thing to worry
shit.
About.
Shit.
Go, flank them right!
Hey!
Come on your feet!
Oh, thanks.
Feel free to duck and cover every once in a while.
Hand to
hand. Yep. Feel good.
Come on, yeah.
Let's go! Tower's just ahead!
You're not helping me, hon.
What?
Really needed that.
I said, how do I run?
Hold A.
Leader, green one. Approaching bonfire.
Roger that, probably... green one.
Yeah, you probably should.
Take one headphone out, then you can hear me. Or I can hear you.
Okay, plan a charge on that
run!
Tower.
Run! this way.
Where are you?
Just
plant the charge.
This way. Don't shoot! I'm coming.
What the hell are you waiting for? Plant the charge.
Charge planted.
Cleaner, our match is lit.
Roger that. We're lighting our bonfire in 3, 2, 1. Base, base is now dim, dumb, and blind. Also, I'm shit canning our codename Santiago. See you at the lab.
Yes, sir. The lab's just beyond that security gate. Push up! Machine gun nest! We're splitting up! You two, take left!
Alrighty, get this.
Woo!
We're spotted! Take cover!
Find cover! I'm just as lost as you are. But we can get more, so.
Why well, didn't throw any?
It's like you select it with a D-pad.
Shit.
And then you hold it, like, you aim it, you aim at target that. And stuff like that. Alright, what do we got here? Let's get some ammo. Find anything fancy. Munchy schmunchy weapons. Ooh, look, I see shiny things. Collectibles! Yeah.
You two, you have the security codes. Override that gate.
Alrighty, I got it. I got it.
Yeah, I got one.
And with that, this raid is officially underway. Let's go.
She doesn't like vibration, and I don't know why.
Alright, you know the drill. Eliminate the guards, get inside the lab, grab
some
the plant,
Nasher ammo.
Then we ghost.
So what does this Hammer of Dawn thing do?
It wins the war. And if we do our job right, every system here is wiped. And the indie scientists get an offer they can't refuse. Alright, we're in! Let's go!
I can stop! Move it, go!
Lab's up ahead! Take them out!
Drop the handgun!
Yeah.
God, the aim on this is ridiculous.
Controller for you.
I hate it.
Who keeps...
Open up on him!
Fast reload.
Push him back!
Shit!
Alright, we're in! Time to rendezvous with the Major! Come on!
Forgot about what?
Hitting the X button.
Rest it!
Grab people. And then you can kill them with the Y button.
You too, Major!
Let's take out these Indians so we can get on to the goddamn show!
Yes, sir!
Shut up.
Indies! Coming from the lab!
Bring it up!
Oh, you're falling off!
Good one! Keep it up!
See? Oh, shit!
No.
I didn't even see him throw the grenade.
It wasn't me, though!
God damn it. You threw the grenade.
No. Alright, we're in! Let's go!
I was saying it wasn't me that died.
Lads up ahead! Take him out!
Really? It faces me backwards? That's a little bull.
Open up on him!
Bitch. Pushing up.
What's that enough to me?
Alright, we're in. Time to rendezvous with the Major.
Sounds like someone's hurling. Jesus. Oh my gosh, I hate these controls.
It's not that bad.
Just be careful.
Maybe it is. I can't do this.
You too, Major!
Let's take out these Indians so we can get on with the goddamn show!
Yes, sir!
Shit!
Indians! Nobody's coming from the
run,
lab!
Ah, shit, we're down. Nope! Nobody
Got
said
it.
You could touch that turret. Alright, pushing up.
I need ammo!
Yeah.
Lab secure, Major.
Good shit, bro.
I have eyes, Private. Now, let's get right, those plans.
Ammo.
Perfect time.
Alright, good.
Step aside, Private. Looks like these indie scientists aren't too eager to meet us. Bruce! Be a deer and rip this door!
Gears, listen up. If we're not out in 10 minutes, abort mission and get the hell out of here.
Okay, Santiago, time to meet our new friends.
Right behind you, Major.
I have a feeling they're not too friendly.
Left side.
Hold
him
back!
Use
the
turret!
Ah! Nobody said you could run!
Hold
your position!
Oh, it had an overheat!
Nobody said you could run.
Check our left.
Keep
them away from the
left! They're all the way in
the back. Here! Camera plans are in hand! We're coming back topside!
Keep them back! Don't let him
through! I'm down!
Gotta keep freaking... overheat so easily. This fool! I'm tired of you. Not today, you little bitch. Not too bad.
Control! Package is secure.
Cleaner, proceed to the beach for Marlin extract.
You hear that?
Mortars!
Oh shit!
Come on! Fuck it! I'm out! I'm out! Ah! Fuck!
Go, go, go. Fuck!
Run! Get out of here!
Don't stop! Boats just ahead! Keep moving!
I'm I'm out.
When valiant Cog forces captured the UIR's plans for the Hammer of Dawn, we ensured our survival in the worst conflict our world had yet known. But only 2 years later, a new horror, a new enemy, a new war.
Control, be advised. Divert the Colonel's convoy.
House of Sovereigns.
Sorry, Corporal. We're almost there.
Negative, Control. The House of Sovereigns is a red zone.
Corporal Kim, this whole city's a red zone.
Understood, Control. Come on, Gears. Colonel Hoffman's convoy is going to need protection.
Corporal, we're coming in hot.
Almost there, Control. That's the convoy!
Look out!
One of those goddamn things! What the hell is even happening? Whoa! Watch it!
Damn it!
Come on, we got you!
Move up! Assist the Colonel!
Shooting the wrong people. Don't worry about it.
What the hell is this? Open fire!
So good. Alright.
I can't hurt it!
Guns don't work for shit on that, buddy! We need something bigger!
Corporal, the hammer gone in that van!
On it! Soldier, secure that hammer!
Go.
We've got the hammer!
Down.
Satellites are up!
Roast that ugly son of a bitch!
Yep, we got it.
Eat shit!
It's gotta recharge.
It's retreating! Nice work, soldier! Four of those goddamn monsters!
Wait, no!
Oh, shit!
Lieutenant Stroud and I need an escort. Congratulations, you're it.
Colonel, we need to get inside. Now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
Well, good for you, son.
Hold these stairs with that hammer. I'll be back when I can.
Oh, man, this is bad.
All right, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside.
They're coming right at us. Use the hammer.
Oh, shit.
Look out. Ooh. Push him back. We need some goddamn reinforcements.
Not gonna happen. Keep fighting. Dip.
Ow.
Oh, come on.
That one was me left this time.
All right, do it again.
Oh man, this is bad.
I picked up
all right. You heard the corporal.
But...
Don't let him inside.
They're coming right at us. Use the hammer. Oh shit! Look out! goddamn witch!
What the fuck hit me?
You need to stay in cover. The big dudes in the back. You just gotta watch out for them. They one shot.
Oh man!
Where?
They come through the explosion.
Alright, you heard
the
corporal. Don't let him inside.
They're coming right at us. Use the hammer.
My ammo.
Oh shit! Let's go. Push her back. She needs some goddamn reinforcements.
Not gonna happen. Keep fighting.
Oh,
that was you this time.
Son of a bitch. All right, let's do this again.
Oh, man, this is bad.
All right, you heard the corporal.
What I wouldn't
don't
do for a
Lancer
so right about now. Oh, God, no, don't get stuck.
Oh, shit, look out. Push him back. Push him back. We need some goddamn reinforcements!
Why is it not firing? Why is it not firing? Why is it not firing? Thank you. Fire now. Aha, bitch. There's a couple more of them that still need to recharge. Keep these guys, like, small guys off.
No, let them near the door!
And I had it.
You had it.
I had it.
I saw. Oh man, this is bad.
I gave you all the ammo and everything.
All right, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside.
Ammo ain't
Come
gonna
on.
Help.
Use the hammer.
If I can't do shit.
Oh shit! Look out! Push him back! Push him back! He needs some goddamn reinforcements
now. Oh god, did it get them all? Shit! Oh god, die now.
You're the one that had to choose this difficulty. You had to choose hardcore, didn't you?
You're the one that gets shot with a mortar that's clearly coming at you from the big dude.
Oh, man.
I admit, I didn't kill the one I should have.
All right, and you should admit
Don't
that you chose
inside.
A difficulty
right
that you knew we couldn't handle.
I can handle. I can handle quite much.
Oh, shit, look out! Push him back! Push him back!
Knowing I haven't played this before, you should have done
happen.
Normal.
Keep fighting!
One of the biggest things is just, you see the mortars coming at you. Oh. Fucked up. Get this! Get the one guy! Fuck it. Shit. You died again, didn't you?
You had to choose hardcore!
You know, there's also cover fire. You can do cover fire. Oh my god.
Oh man, this is bad.
Alright, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside. He's
coming right at us. Use the hammer. Oh shit, look out. Push him back. Push him back. He needs some goddamn reinforcements.
Not gonna
happen.
Got rid
of the
fighting.
Biggies.
Two of them. There's still more.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
This is insane!
Do not let them near the door!
A little bit longer.
Let it!
What is that thing? Who the hell here? Quiet!
Cover!
I know. You need to die right now.
Holy shit! You got
God damn it, I'm down again.
Another one!
Oh! Now, please.
In your face!
Not another one. There's a guy to my left. Okay. Got the check. I think.
I'm sorry. Sorry, but the Hammer of Dawn just went offline.
By nightfall, hundreds of thousands were dead. Emergence Day had earned its name. Like many of you, I was only a child then. It was a dark, terrible time. And our victory was in no way assured.
We're basically playing through the story of each of the games from a different point of view.
I know you're medics, but we need everyone on that wall! Now!
Yeah, we got Lancers now.
Get that soldier back on his feet!
We're good!
Alright, Gears, get up that ladder!
I got it!
Come on up!
Where the hell am I?
I'll take those.
You got this, dude. Got this.
Get on that wall!
Get on that wall! Yeah!
Oh, shit! Just keep firing, man!
Clear them out!
Eat. Why was it not working? Double the shit!
That was triple!
Triple!
Ah,
shit, they're
everywhere! Oh, no!
You can see them coming at you!
Shut up, shut up, shut up!
What?
Shut up! All the freaking tankers.
Really?
Yep. Why did you try to like do a barrel roll over there?
Because I'm learning the controls still!
I can get that tanker to blow up. Ooh. Fuck.
No, we gotta pass this way.
Get over there and clear it out.
Gremlins! Eat
shit! Rattling hooks! Come on, Gears! Knock him down!
Right down.
Eat shit.
Burning, I may use some help over here.
Get to the other side and help
fix
up!
Get
some ammo! I didn't make it count.
Get off our wall, scaly
not getting your buddy out.
Alright, someone about that turret and throw some hell down there.
Turret. Big guys first. Oh, kill Vicky.
Come on, you big ugly son of a bitch! Show me what you got!
Get wrecked! Yes! Oh, there's two of them! Alright, die. I'm like so dead right now. Why? How am I still alive? Please die. Yes. Oh shit.
Led by Marcus Phoenix, finally ended our locust nightmare.
He did it.
How dearly I wish Sergeant Phoenix could be with us here today. Stop and think about the men and women whose sacrifices guaranteed our survival. Thanks to them, we fought through the long twilight. We built a new prosperity. The world the new cog has ensured knows no war, no suffering. It's a world of safety, of family, a world finally at peace.
Like to think.
Lied to.
Hey. You coming?
Just give me a sec.
For a butterfly?
Yeah. Look. You know how this little guy starts out?
Trying to stay alive.
True, but if it survives, and most don't, it finds a way to change. The little larva becomes a chrysalis. Inside, it destroys and rebuilds itself, changing its color, its shape. It gets wings, claws. It slashes its way out of its cage, and then it's new and beautiful.
You shouldn't have come.
Save your breath, JD. That one, she's a mother's daughter.
She really is.
I really am.
We used to protect Cox settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Is that ironic? Technically, no.
Raiding is what outsiders do. Until you two showed up. Now... Boring!
Better bored than dead, old man.
There's a difference.
Huh, no alarm. Thank you very much.
Yeah, we're not gonna be bored. Dead, on the other hand.
That's not the security alarm.
Oh shit, wind flare! We can take cover inside the settlement!
To the wagon, all of you! Go!
That was the tutorial. Which wasn't much
I
of a tutorial.
I didn't learn shit!
Which wasn't much of a tutorial.
The wall's closing!
Oh. Oscar, hurry! We gotta beat that wall!
We should head for that crate!
Yeah, sure.
We gotta get
no gate!
Ha! That worked!
Oh, oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit.
Thank you!
Go! Go! Go!
Oh, shit! Lightning flurry!
Don't let him touch you!
We should be okay here!
Oh, yeah? The bot okay!
Not immediately dead!
Oh.
Oh. Hey, what I miss? Everyone okay? They still have their hat? Good. Good. Hey, ugly. You stay here, okay?
That is one beefy horse.
So runaways. These big cog walls make you feel a little homesick.
Wow. Again with this runaway bullshit?
You know we don't need you, right? Raina told Del and me to do this, not you.
Sorry, smart guy. Where she goes, I go.
I don't need a babysitter, Uncle.
Then call me a chaperone.
How about I call you hungover?
Oh, you got some chuff, boy, don't you?
Uncle, you're obviously hungover.
Actually, I'm still a little drunk.
Cog settlements are built from the inside out, which means the fabricator's in the construction hub at the center of town. We grab it, we leave.
You can count on a lot of security DBs in there.
There hasn't been an outsider raid in 6 months. We'll have the element of surprise.
You can't surprise a robot, smart guy.
We used to command DBs, remember?
Oh, yeah. Like a settlement, too.
Hey, that wasn't their fault.
You got bigger problems than stubbornness, young one.
And you're a drunk pain in the ass.
And you have a sniper.
I'm happy with that.
Okay. Uh-huh.
If I could aim.
Except for what we're going to do is we're going to end it right here.
No!
You're a jerk. It's okay.
You're a jerk.
We've been playing for almost 40 minutes. We're like right on the cusp there. So I hope you guys all enjoyed it. We're absolutely having a blast. At least I think so.
Controls suck. They suck.
She's used to the whole Halo type of game.
Actually, I haven't played Halo in over a year.
Destiny.
Thank you.
It's practically the same thing. It's practically the same thing. Anyway, but if you guys all enjoyed this video, feel free to smack that like button on the bum. Maybe her bum. I might do that later. Ah! And we'll see you all next time. Later.